kick from Paul Andrews past Rollins' goalkeeper within the first 10 minutes of play, putting NKU up 1-0. It was...
That effectively. Johnson gets that one broken up by Stoltz, and now looked like it was going to be a clearance, but
Mason goal score.
Foul on LIU.